I don't know what to say. Sasha, I don't know what to say. You keep hanging up on me, which is sort of unacceptable. I'm not, you know, talking in an aggressive way or anything. I'm actually just trying to speak to you. You haven't showed up for a shift. In addition to that, basically, you were repricing things. I saw it. I actually had priced something and went back. It was a Picasso picture that I had priced at $8.99, and you went and priced it at 25 cents. I know no one else did that. That's just reality. So, basically, I don't know what to tell you. It's pretty simple working here, and you're having a really difficult time just sort of following instructions and just sort of getting along with people. I do believe you're sort of intentionally right now trying to provoke me, which, and I think kind of is your thing. I'm not very easily provoked. So, if you'd like to discuss your job, that would be great. I will not probably be hung up on again. This is probably going to be my last effort to speak to you about this, and then basically you're just going to have to find employment somewhere else. So, if you'd like to speak in a calm, adult-like, non-hanging-up-on-me manner, I would really appreciate that. So, yeah, give me a call back at the store. Otherwise, if I don't hear from you, and honestly, I need to hear from you on the phone. The Facebook messaging is kind of strange. Either the phone or you can come down here and speak to me in person like people do. So, anyway, give me a call, 256-518-6104. I would like to start with a clean slate, if at all possible, put this behind us. I'm not sure that you're able to do that, but I would like for that to happen. So, anyway, give a call or come down to the store. Thanks. Bye.